Spring, a letter to the world from Chengdu. Dear distant friends, I hope this letter finds you well. Spring is brightening up Chengdu. But the air is scented with peach blossoms in Longchuan Mountains.With the orange jasmine petals falling to the tea bowls each in Kuanzai Xiangzi Alley. With the polonial flowers drifting over the Jinjiang River beside the Hongxing Bridge. Never mind missing the flower reasons, when they come in June, I'll feed you. With the sunshine and warmth of the entire spring, and tell you a story about eagerly awaiting.Chengdu, named as Jingguan City in Chinese ancient poems, has been recognized for its beautiful spring. Since 1,000 years ago, shafts of bright sunlight heralded the coming of a myth. My ancestors, living under the same sky where golden sunbird flew over, also looked at the sun to continue the legend of this land. For thousands of years,I've admired the gleaming snow mountains. I've witnessed towering buildings popping up. I've immersed myself in the hustle and bustle of a vibrant city. People love my diversity and tolerance. I love people's optimism and graciousness. City and citizens go together side by side. I'm expecting you here. In June, a meet here for Chengdu 2021 FISU Games.In June, the passion will flourish everywhere. In June, the youth will be athletes with the night of dreams. Everything here is waiting for you. Hotpot, pandas, parks, neon, sunglow, and the residents of the city are looking forward to the precious encounter. Best wishes. City waits for you, Chengdu.Thank you.